will go against the independence of God. Because people don't understand what is good without evil. That means the existence of both help us to distinguish what is good or what is bad. As for the same example of Indonesia, I saw that I remember that one of my teachers asked us, do you know why there are so many disasters in Indonesia? We said, the answer that we don't know. Then he told us, think about what happened in 1998. In 1998, that many Chinese were killed today, and many Chinese women were raped. And that you say it's a punishment. That means as for the ones who thought he got many heroes, maybe he will think about whether the God is not for the others, feel remorse, since the punishment, there is a punishment, so in this way, God makes people have the willing of a good life. So I don't think that you will go against the God.
Okay, so you say that there should be God and evil, because without evil we can see the good, and without the good we cannot see the good.